He hit the second home run. Right there.
Well, we really want to enjoy this with your teammates and your family, but we talked at length, that we mentioned just a little while ago, after your last start, how you grinded through those six innings, and the fastball command wasn't there for you. When did you know, as far as your control of your pitches, that you knew that perhaps you were getting locked in against the Twins tonight?
Fastball command was good. I was able to fill up the zone, get some early strikes, got into some deep counts, but you know, like I said, I had it going on the right fingers, barely had to shake it off, and you know, it was an easy ride.